here we are, YouTube. We're about to have a rematch with Koga. He has poison type Pokemon. Okay, I lead with my Tauros. He has Sandtank. I go for the Earthquake. And Sandtank barely survives. Okay, I go for a second Earthquake. It survives again, but now it's down. Now he sends out Toxicroak. I'll switch out to my Slowbro. Toxicroak goes for the cross chop, okay, and now the gang shot, which does a lot of damage, but Toxicroak is down now. Next one is Venomoth. Okay, I'll send out my Nidoking. Venomoth goes for the Psychic. Oh, okay, I go for the Fire Blast, and Venomoth is down. Next one is Swallowed. I go for the Earth Power. Swallowed survives. Okay, I go for another Earth Power and Swallowed is down now. Next one is Crobat. I will send out my Tauros. I lower his... I lower his attack. And the next Zen Headbutt is about to take Crobat down. Okay, Crobat is down. And he also has a Mach. A very, very, very annoying Mach. Okay, I will send out my Gliscor. Mach goes for the Minimize. I go for the Earthquake. He does score a critical hit and Mach is down.